Hey guys, my name is Ajib and today I will be teaching you guys on how to write in the Rajang script. So Rajang is a script that is, I think, mostly used to write Malay. Maybe if you speak an Austronesian language, you could probably use this script, or maybe like language that works similar to Austronesian, but yeah. So I will teach you guys on how to at least type in it. So anyways, first we will show you guys all the letters first. So we will start here until here. Kaganga, Tadana, Pabama, Chajanya, Sarada, Yawaha, Mba, Nga, Nda, Alright, so for these three letters right here, it's not like pre-nasalized, it's actually like, in Malay it would be called huruf pasangan, which means like a word connector. So in the Latin script, it would be something like this. It's actually not like supposed to be pre-nasalized, it's more like... Alright, so for example, if you want to write the word nombor, which means number, you would use the mb here, which you would use this letter, right? Mb, mb, it's an abugida, remember? So secondly, if you want to write the word enggang, which is a type of bird, you would use this letter, nga, because here, nga, 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 g. So you would use this letter. So lastly, nda. So na, na, da, nda, nda, you would use this letter. So that's basically the point of this letter. It's a huruf pasangan, or in English, it would be like a connector letter. That's the translation. So now is for the vowels. There's empty spots up here, right? It's actually for the vowels. So for example, right, let's take the word ka here, vertical. So all this letter here have like a preceding consonant of like if you recall, I just said it's ka ga nga. It's not ke ge nge, it's ka ga nga, right? So here, ka, ki, ku, ke, kai, ko, kau, ke, ka, ke, kang, kan, kar, ka, like that. So it's like adding to the consonant letter or the changing the vowels. Sometimes you can use both of them. So for example, if you want to say like, you have a ku, right? You can add here, for example, kun, kung, kur, ku, like that, right? So it's very simple. So to recap, alright, so this is Ajay and Gula, have fun and bye. Peace.